First up, we have the mobile track. We'd like to thank all of our sponsors, so just a quick round of applause. And of course, our judges. We could not do this without all of our judges who came in last week and stayed up quite late deciding who the winner should be. So I would also like to take this moment to introduce Jeff Vidunia, the 2008 Mobile Track semifinalist, who will be presenting the track award following the team's pitch. Jeff graduated from MIT Sloan in 2010 and is the founder and CEO of Pull Everywhere. Pull Everywhere took third place in the MIT 100 Mobile Track in 2008 and is now the largest text message voting company in the world. Okay, so let's take a moment and just congratulate all of the semifinalists for the mobile track. It's a tremendous accomplishment, and you should be very proud. And the 2011 runner-up for the mobile track, winner of $5,000, is Safer Taxi. Safer Taxi, if you could stand up. Okay. And the winner of the mobile track is Sensactive. So Sensactive, come on up and let's see your pitch.
Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Another
Good evening, everyone. We are Sensactive. So we're bringing to market a technology that can free the multi-touch interface from your iPhone or from your tablet PC. So it's like the Kinect for mobile devices. So this, I'm gonna show you a video of the prototype that we've developed at the Media Lab. But the thing to notice about this video here is that with a single sensing modality, the user is able to touch the screen, selecting objects, and pull their hand away to interact with the object in the volume in front of the screen. Oh. And this is the video you would be seeing if it were playing. What you would see here is the hand, it reaches out to touch the screen, and they're able to actually manipulate the objects on the surface of the screen. If you go to buydiescreen.com, you can see these videos online. So the way this is actually working is we're putting a sensing layer behind a standard LCD technology. So this is a torn-apart iPad, and if you look at the piece the person is holding there, that is the LCD. And today, we are providing the only technology that is thin enough to replace this and still give you a depth sensing effect.
So this is a really cool technology, and what we're really excited about is all the applications that it enables. So I'll give you a few examples really quickly. If you're an Angry Birds fan, imagine you can pull the slingshot from out of the screen. Or if you like playing shooting games, you could use your hand to aim for your targets into your screen with your hands like this. Or maybe you want to play the piano on your iPad. If you hit the keys harder, they sound louder. Or maybe you're looking at Google Earth or other 3D kind of information. You can dive into the map with your hand and rotate it in a much more immersive and satisfying way than what we have today. Maybe you want to do copy and paste. You could just pick up the text you want, drop it where you need it, or move an application by picking it up. It's not just fun and games. There are many other applications. For example, doctors are already using iPads to look at medical images that are in three dimension. And with Sensactive, you can actually use your hands to manipulate this information in a much more satisfying and kind of engaging way. So that's kind of a very brief overview of some applications that gets us really excited about this technology. And it's just the tip of the iceberg for what we can actually do with this. And we've already had a lot of coverage from the media because, you know, this technology is pretty exciting.
And why do we like this business? First reason, it's big. $16 billion of market, and it's growing at a phenomenal pace. Secondly, device makers are desperately trying to differentiate these glass-like looking mobile devices. Sensactive provides a compelling feature to differentiate and stand out in the crowd. And finally, 3D displays are coming to mobile devices near you. Sensactive provides an interface that is much more engaging and fun.
Thank you.
Thank you.